Hello everybody, it's me, Slonky, and I'm back. Wait. Blue? That must be Ivor.
Whoa. It didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working? Who is that? Oh, no, it's...
Ivor.
That's Ivor!
Ivor is going to Thorin's. We need to move!
Not too far, we could probably make it on foot.
Perfect. We can wait till tomorrow morning and travel with a full day's sunlight.
I agree, Elagard.
I think I've had enough Witherstorm for one day.
That's gonna murder us.
So much better.
Trust me, if you had seen this thing, you
would. Let's wait till morning.
I don't want to risk being outside when it gets dark. We should wait till morning so we can have a full day of sunlight.
An excellent call, Jesse. And far more decisive than either of us.
What a coincidence that it's your plan!
Okay, everyone, rest up. Head out at first light, alright?
I appreciate you giving us a chance to rest, Jesse. I hate to admit,
yep.
I needed this.
Jesse, what?
Right?
Oh, hello.
I'm sorry if I seemed a little hostile before when we were talking about Magnus. Not the best way to get acquainted. He makes me a little crazy. He's just a little...
Yeah.
Disgusting? Egotistical? I could go on, but I try not to.
He definitely thinks highly of himself, that's for sure.
That's one thing.
The constant patting himself on the back? Complimenting himself? All the dumb, self-ascribed, grandiose titles? Sorry, struck a nerve. In any case, thank you for taking my side before. I appreciate that. So, how is it being the leader of this little ragtag bunch? I haven't been observing your group long, but it seems a little dysfunctional.
We're a great team.
We can get through anything.
Wow. You really believe that, huh? I wish the Order had believed in itself that strongly. In any case, glad to be part of the team. How about we go get some sleep? We've got a long walk ahead of us tomorrow.
I'm guessing Witherstorm is behind us right now. Don't be happy, Reuben. The Witherstorm is behind us, and I know it.
Like a good night's sleep to do the body right. I am ready to do some blasting today!
Wish I felt as good as you sound. I'm still feeling a little under the weather.
Knew it.
Guys? Ah, crap! I told you it was gonna catch up with us.
You really weren't kidding. No, not again.
Hash all that out later. We got some monsters to fight here, people.
Do this. Come at me, zombies. Nice. Let's focus on trying not to die here. Stop talking, I'm concentrating. Definitely.
We can make it.
Thorin's place has got to be just ahead. Come on.
Well, it is. So we're getting close to the end of the video here, and find out in the next episode.